The next generation of air traffic management systems are already being deployed in airspaces around the world. These systems are fed huge volumes of data from such sources as flight centers, weather services, aircraft transponders, and many others. This is critical information for pilots, airports, and airline operations centers. Having the same up-to-date view of the operational environment improves safety and supports better decision-making. But all this information coming from all these different sources can cause challenges with data integrity, traceability, and synchronization. System-wide Information Management, or SWIM, is a concept that was adopted by the International Civil Aviation Organization to promote information-based integration for air traffic management. From this to this. Two different types of registries play key roles within a SWIM environment: a service registry application and a SWIM registry. A SWIM registry acts as a central source of data that presents a common view for everyone to share. It is a central hub where data providers and data consumers can collaborate to share data. A SWIM registry is a centralized source for service information that contains descriptions of registered services and artifacts such as schemas and coordinate reference systems, as well as reference information such as standards, policies, and certifications. Data providers will have more visibility for the services they publish, and data consumers can subscribe to products and services and receive notifications when important data is updated. A service registry application manages any type of ATM information, including weather events, airport updates, flight plans, and more. A service registry can be registered with a SWIM registry so that the information it provides can be found by others. A useful feature of registries is that they can be used as a bridge between one source of data in proprietary formats and the standard format presented by the shared SWIM data model. This can be done in a way that does not require the structure of the source data to change, so that even legacy data can be shared. The INdicio Web Registry Platform is a new kind of information management system that makes it easy to store and find information when it's needed. INdicio can be used by both centralized SWIM registries and service registry applications. INdicio's core components and features provide all the basic functionality and allow custom applications to be rapidly developed and deployed. For a demonstration of the INdicio registry, a new kind of information management solution, contact Galdos Systems at info@galdosinc.com.